You know, it's the bye week, but the way you guys are playing and all, I know you had practice today, but it seems like a lot of guys, regardless, are staying around the area. You guys kind of like want to keep that 3-1 roll going, it seems.
Yeah, I think it's a little bit of, you know, that sense of momentum that we got going into the bye week. And, you know, it's kind of hard to take 3 or 4 days off and come back with that same, you know, intensity, I guess. So it's definitely good to stick around, work out a little bit. You know, definitely enjoy the time off, but not take too big of a break.
Bye weeks, having it so early in the season, blessing in disguise, or how tough is it?
Well, I think we would always like to have it at the midpoint, because then, you know, you work up to it and then work downhill. But thus far throughout my career, it's always been closer to the middle of the season, so I'm not sure how this will work out, but hopefully it works out for the better.
You know, guys are trying to get healthy. You know, we got a lot of guys out with some injuries, so guys are going to be, you know, getting treatment all weekend, getting ready. And a lot of guys aren't leaving town. You know, they want to get some good rest in, and when you travel, it tends to wear you down a little bit. So I think everybody, you know, has got that mindset. You know, we got an early bye week, but, you know, we got a tough game coming up against Atlanta, in Atlanta. So, you know, guys are getting ready and getting their bodies ready for the rest of the season.
Yeah, talk about that bye. Last year, the Giants had it week 4, the week before this.
Right.
To me, that's too soon. You play 3 games, and then you're already off, and then you got to go the rest of the season. How tough is it to have this early bye?
I think it is. It is soon, but at the same time, I think as a team, we need it. You know, we got a lot of guys out, like I just said, and know it's going to be good to get them guys back to help contribute. So, it is early. You know, too bad we don't have another one, but, you know, it'll be good for us to get some guys back healthy.